Hi, I'm Simon. I'm an automotive technician here at Elite BMW, and today I'm going to show you guys how to use a tire depth gauge. So first, you put it on here on the deepest part of the tire, put it down, look at the millimeters. Obviously, this is a brand new tire, so it's going to be a lot higher. The lowest you should go is between 2 to 4 millimeters. We also sell tires here, so whenever you have your appointment, you can get them installed and ready to go.